Athletes must jump using both feet and touch the target with both feet. Each round, the target gets higher. Alaska's Parker Kenick took home the gold ulu with an amazing kick of 98 inches, or a shade under 2 meters.
I really wasn't expecting it. I came here to learn from, you know, the best of the best. And, well, I did. And I'm really glad they helped me out here today, the audience, athletes, the officials. I thank them all. Thank all of the people that brought me here today, all my sponsors.